Hello, I'm John Russell. Let's talk about vowel sounds in American English. There are about 15 of them. Vowels include sounds like I or E. In comparison to consonant sounds, vowels generally require a wider opening in the mouth. Also, vowels often have less obstruction of the airstream. Pronunciation experts usually talk about a few key ways to think about vowel sounds. Imagine your mouth is like a 3x3 box. First, you need to think about your tongue. Your tongue can be at a low level, a medium level, or a high level. Your tongue can also be more up in the front, middle, or back of your mouth. Second, you need to think about your lips and facial muscles. Your lips and facial muscles can be either tense or they can be relaxed. Your lips can be rounded or not rounded. In future episodes, we will show you how to use these ideas to produce the vowel sounds of American English. See you next time!